Nursing a baby. Looking at the size of an infant, one can never imagine how much a baby can eat. They are hungry every few hours. Nursing a baby can be quite a massive task for a new mother. Here are some things which may make it less of a burden. Never shy away from taking help. Talk to friends who have gone through it. They may give good tips. Ask your baby's pediatrician for a lactation consultant's number. Before you leave the hospital with the baby, get your facts in order. The hospital is full of staff who can give you nice tips and let you know what needs to be done. Don't just run off to feed the baby the moment he starts crying. Take care of yourself as well. Feeding is a long process. Give it a moment. Get yourself a glass of water and a magazine probably to read. And most importantly, pee before you sit down to feed. You are bound to have sore breasts in the initial months. If your breasts have blocked ducts, try using a heating pad or a warm, wet washcloth. These things may work wonders for you. Even though heat helps the milk flow, if your breasts are sore after nursing, try a cold pack. If you are looking to move your baby to a bottle, then you need to introduce it systematically. You can ideally introduce it after breastfeeding is established, but before the 3-month mark. As per many experts, 6 to 8 weeks is a good time to start using a bottle.